Hi, this is Interesting Career Tips from Zabeel Institute. Our aim is to give career advice to those students or professionals who wants to get promotions or move a career train. So what is the best professional course would be suitable to them? This is the whole idea of this presentation. And most of our advice is targeted to Gulf, Middle East and the other international countries. And today's question is, I have done a graduation, the person has done a graduation and he's been working in the procurement field. What is the next career option? He was working in the bank in the procurement department. So what is the next career move or what is the next course which he can help? This is the question. If the person is a graduate and is working in a bank in procurement department, especially in Middle East, the best career move, if he is aiming to move to a procurement department or procurement professional more into procurement, then he can go for the procurement qualification. But if he is not looking for procurement, that's only a temporary aim that he has, but he wants to move more into financial services and in the banking, in different departments of banking, he can look into more into a general banking qualification. So if you are into procurement, the best qualification, it is CIPS, Chartered Institute of Procurement and Supply. It is a UK qualification. It is like in finance, you must have heard about ACC and CIMA. So similar to that, in procurement, CIPS is a very renowned procurement body. That qualification is quite popular in Middle East, especially in UAE, it's quite popular. So that is one option that you can go for. It's a CIPS. But that's actually a little longer. It may take around 2 years of time to complete the entire qualification. It goes as level 2, level 3, level 4, level 5, any different levels. On each level you have around 5 to 8 papers. So if you that's the best option, but it has got its own time duration. It may take little time. But that gives a real value. Even if you migrate or if you move to any other country, and even in India, everywhere it is getting very popular. Most of the European countries or any other countries, it is very popular. So CIPS is a good choice. However, if you think that that much of time you don't have or you won't have an immediate result, then you can go for, there is some kind of qualifications called CPP, Certified Procurement Professional, Certified Procurement Manager, these kind of short qualifications which may be even you can gain in 3 days training or in 2 months course. So these kind of certifications just give you a value, just give you more emphasis on the content. It gives you a clear idea how the procurement works and it gives a value. But of course, the first choice is for the CIPS, but second choice, if you cannot take that much of a time, then you can go for the CPP. CPP is an American qualification. It is not a diploma or a degree. It is giving you a title as a Certified Procurement Professional. It's a certification program. Suppose if you don't want to go into procurement field, that was your temporary assignment only, or you are aiming for into other departments of banking, the best qualification what you can take is CFA. CFA, it is for banking and financial. It has got a level 1, level 2 and level 3. It may take around 2 to 3 years for you to complete the entire program, but that gives the value. That's banking professionals, investment and banking financial services. That's the best qualification available, the CFA USA. And that is the most popular qualifications in the banking. So I hope this video is useful. If you have further questions, if you want to know a general idea, which is the right program, maybe many people, they do not know which is the program they should take. They hear the different advertisements about different courses. So If you want to know what exactly the course may add value to you, send me a message in the link given below, in the email ID is given below, and I'll try to give you an opinion or an advice and or a guidance, and it's up to you to take it. So thank you very much for watching the video, and see you next time.